Certainly is that time of year where the fall color really starts to get going, especially in the North Country peak just over the next week to 10 days there. While the farther south you go, that peak lingers a little bit longer. We're talking early to mid-October for portions of the Lakes region, Mount Washington Valley and the Monadnock region. While from the seacoast and the Lakes region south and east to the coast, we are looking at the potential of that peak occurring in mid to late October and even into early November for some of that color. Some color continuing to become a little more prevalent. It is scattered around in the southern half of the state, especially in marshy areas and some of the trees that are stressed, but nowhere that you're going to want to go in the southern half of the state to see full foliage at peak yet. The farther you go northward, you have the chance, especially up in elevation, to start seeing some of that color really getting going. And I suspect with some cooler nights over the course of the weekend, it is really going to get going. Let's take a look at some of those areas. North Country right now starting to see some of that fall color out there. Looking at a great looking weekend with temperatures in the 60s and low humidity. So some of the trees starting to show that color across the area, but it is going to take a little bit more time for us to get the full color out there for what we're expecting for our foliage season at this point. But it is something we'll keep you updated right here at WMUR.com. We have a foliage report for you every week during the foliage season.